Good evening, Celine. How you doing? I'm sorry, did you say you're doing okay? How you doing, Celine?
Yeah.
All right. You know, this is an aptly named show because Celine does, in fact, have a lot of talent. My name is Brian Welch from 102.9 W4 Country. Now, listeners? All right. You guys weren't sure at first. Like, yeah, it's the same W4 Country that the truck's out there in the parking lot. Thank you all very much for coming here tonight. We got some great acts today. I want you first to make some noise for our judges. We've got Gail. We've got Erica. And we've got Donna. They have got a tough job tonight because they've got to choose who is the best of what you see up here tonight. And that is not going to be an easy choice, judges. I'm glad that I'm just introducing them all. We're going to kick things off with an old school variety act. You're going to see some jokes, some balloon animals, even a magic trick. Please welcome up. He goes by Joe Cool Jr. Joe Cool Jr., the cool is with a K.
I'm Joe Cool Jr. I'm going to do some jokes, magic tricks, and balloons tonight. And my first joke is, one day this guy walked into the bar. Just kidding. What's a pig's favorite karate move? Pork chop. What did the skeleton say after he served a meal to the people? Bon appetit. Why did the cookie go to the doctor?
Why?
Because he was feeling crummy. Okay, now I'm gonna do my magic tricks. I got my wand and my magic ball. I'm gonna take my magic red and blue ball, put it in this pocket, it will appear in that pocket. Magic word is pickle. Pickle! My next magic trick, I'm gonna use my magic box and my magic shoelaces. Have my two shoelaces. I'm gonna put them into the box and they will be tied. Next, I'm gonna do my balloons. One of the balloons is a dog and one's a pirate hat. Miss Donna, what do you think the color of the dog should be?
Yellow, okay.
Yellow's the color that I practice with too, so. Thank you. Can I have all the kids raise their hand? Guy with a black Superman shirt. Come on. Here's your dog. Erica, can you tell me what color the pirate hat's gonna be?
Orange.
All the kids raise their hands. I pick you in the pink glasses.
Thank you very much. Joe Cool with a K, Jr. Make some more noise for him. Joe also told me off stage that if I gave him $20, he could make that disappear too. And he did it twice. He said he's going to be handing out flutes to the audience. Oh, I thought those were flutes. I thought you'd already made flutes out of them. He's going to hand out balloons to the audience. So raise your hand if you'd like a balloon. We've got some singers coming up next. I know there's a lot of good singers in Saline. We see a lot of them when we do W4 Country Idol. Anybody come out to any of those this past summer? We got a few regulars out there. The only problem with that competition is that you have to be over 21 to do W4 Country Idol. So this opens it up to everybody. Please welcome up Mia Kuzala. Give Mia one more hand. Great job on that one. Let it go. Judge is not easy so far. Top prize, by the way, tonight walks away with a cool $15 cash. Yeah, completely untaxable. You don't have to report it. I'm not going to tell the IRS. Second place, $10. Third place, $5. And everybody else, ice cream, just for participating. So if you didn't sign up, yeah, you lost out on some free ice cream at the very least. Sorry. Coming up next, please welcome Sarah Poet up to the stage. Sarah, where are you? Did you see Sarah even had the footwork down? Did you see this? She was doing this here. That took practice. It's tough to sing and tap your feet at the same time, I know. We're going to keep it in the family right now. Let's welcome up Bill Poet. Bill has got a song to sing as well, and I'm not going to stand in his way.
Who likes Amarillo by Morning by George Strait? Okay, this isn't going to sound anything close to that. It's painted red, and the stripe was white. There's 18 feet from the bow to stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta. I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get. Put on the shine, put on the motor. Built out of love, made for water. Ran it for years till the transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood and never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson, an electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her shore and I'd keep it wide. And he'd say, can't beat the way an old boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line. But I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton with short-fed Ford. My uncle bought her new in 64. Daddy got a ride, cause the engine was smoking. Couple burn valves and he had her going. He'd let me drive her, we'd haul off a load. Down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pin road. He'd sit up in the seat, stretch my feet out to the pedals. Smiling like a hero that just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. And he'd say, a little slower, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side. But I was Mario Andretti when Daddy let me drive. I'm growing up now, 3 daughters of my own. I let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their files and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep with rusty old floorboards, a hot on my feet. A young girl, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride. But I was high on the mountain when Daddy let me drive. And Daddy let me drive. Oh, he let me drive. It's just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson electric choke.
Keep it going for Bill Poet. Here's how much I know about Bose. I thought the electric choke was a dance move. Thank you very much. You're too kind. Look at the crowd we've got here tonight. Give yourselves a hand for supporting the arts. All right, judge is tallying up their scores right now. We have 2 acts left. It's a pretty tight field. I'm not even going to try to guess who is taking away the top prize in this one. Please welcome up next to sing Hannah Rowe.
Countryside is swiftly sliding by. In the rear view I can see clouds of what we used to be. begin to spread, but the sunrise lies ahead. Yeah, the western sky is black, but I'm never looking back, 'cause I've got my eyes on the road and the blue horizon. Soon my mind, distant echo in my ear, the life I left behind, miles from everything I know, with a million miles to go. But this mist can't wash away thoughts of you and yesterday, but my mind will soon be clear, and this fog will welcomes me in this maze of glass and steel. For the first time I feel free, not a victim of my past, 'cause I'm moving on at last. True, I'm traveling alone, but at least my life's my own.
Keep it going for Hannah. Shows like this make me wish that I had a talent. We've got one act for you, as the judges are tallying up the scores from that one. One act to go. A song and dance number. Please welcome Haley and Ashley Melanzak.
Here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. So take me on a date, I deserve a pay, and don't forget the flowers every anniversary. 'Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buy what you need. Crazy.
nobody right, even if I was wrong. You know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? You gotta know how to treat me like a lady.
That is a tough field we've got there, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if you can see the rock on Haley's hand. The future husband is going to have a hard time topping that one. The judges are tallying the scores. We will have our winner in just a moment on the line. First place walking away with $15 cash. Second place, $10 cash. Third place, $5 cash. Everybody else, you're getting ice cream. That's right. I'm not buying. Don't cheer for me. I'm W4 Country's Brian Welch. If you listened, thank you very much. If you don't, I would encourage you to try. I'm on every afternoon, 2 to 7, and on the weekends, 10 to 3, and it feels like pretty much any time you turn on your radio. People usually tell me, you're not what I expected, which I take to mean I thought you'd be taller. Stick around after we are done here. We have a pie auction immediately following this, and it's going to be right here on the stage. We have 10 pies to give away. Well, to auction off, not give away. I did bring my cash for that, so be prepared to bid high, especially if there's a pecan pie. Oh, it's top secret. You don't get to know which pies there are, but I bet they're all delicious. The judges are conferring on their scores right now. Can we have all of the acts up here on stage? If you perform tonight, come on up. You have earned the applause. Give yourselves a hand, you've been a great crowd. This is why I love coming to Celine. All right, contestants, I'm gonna step off and confer with the judges real quick. Just keep smiling big, you guys do so great. You're going to have to bear with the judges for a moment. It was as tough as I thought it would be to pick a winner here. Also, the judges didn't know that they have to exhibit a talent tonight. Math. You know, school starts soon. You better be ready for this. Make some noise for our judges one more time. Gail, Erica, and Donna, they do have a tough job tonight. Make some noise for all our contestants one more time. They all did great tonight. I'm going to go in reverse order here. We've got a scoop of ice cream, which sounds awesome. We're going to hand one of these to Sarah Poet. We are going to hand one of these to Hannah Rowe. We are going to hand one of these to Bill Poet. Make some noise. Coming in third place. Do you call it a tie? They perform together. Make some noise for Haley and Ashley Melanzak. I've got two envelopes left. First place and second place. Coming in second place tonight. I loved his jokes. Make some noise for Joe Cool Jr. And that means, ladies and gentlemen, one left. Make some noise for Mia Kuzala. She is your winner tonight. Keep it going for all the contestants. They did amazing tonight. Great job, everybody. Thank you for coming out. And crowd, thank you for coming out. You've been lovely.